enough of these talented singers. So, this song, you know, I do find when I look at what I write about, I usually write about longing. I write about, you know, desire, about often unrequited desire, sometimes desire that is. And I find that of all the songs I've ever written, this particular one expresses what I've come to understand is my deepest desire. And of all the songs I've ever written, it seems that more people deeply identify with its message. So let's see if that's true for you. Ever since I was a baby, I have had one dream in mind. And I hope and pray that maybe it will finally come true. It's a simple wish that everyone has had from time to time. So I know you'll understand me when I share my dream with you. I want to be rich, famous, and powerful. Step on all my enemies and never do a thing. I want to be rich, famous, and powerful. So all I have to do in life is sit around and sing. I don't want to work, struggle, or compromise. When I set a goal, I want to reach it right away. Just paying your dues, that's just for other guys. As for me, I want what I want, and I want it all today! I want to take class. I want to be discovered while I'm sitting on my ass. I should not have to suffer. I should not have to sweat. I tried that for 10 minutes once, and look, what did I get? Still not rich, famous, and powerful. Barbara Streisand has it all, and I can do what she can do. So why is she rich, famous, and powerful? But I'm still stuck here schlepping through my life like all of you. What does it take to be famous and powerful? God, if you are listening, please tell me what to do. What do I have to fake to be famous and powerful? I tried being nice, I even tried pretending I was listening and to drugs. Feeling like stars, I made it without it. Was Betty Davis pleasant? Well, I seriously doubt it. Still shitting, what is rich? Everyone adored her around the world, was at her feet, and she was a bitch! It's obvious that I have gotten nowhere being sweet. Now I know I should be thankful for the blessings that I've got. There were those who truly worship me, and starving, I am not. And I suppose good friends and family and health count for a lot. But I have to admit, all this doesn't mean shit if I'm not rich, famous, and powerful. Oh, come on, don't be so shocked. You know you feel the same as I.